In this video, we will determine the ignition timing of cylinder 1. We will indicate this with a red paint mark on the crankshaft pulley. This mark will be necessary to correctly position the distributor drive shaft during assembly, as well as for pre-ignition adjustment. On our AB1300, the ignition timing is indicated by a mark in the rear part of the crankshaft pulley. There are three marks present on this crankshaft pulley. The mark on the left is this one of the top dead center, the TDC, or 0 degrees of pre-ignition. More to the right, you have the mark 7.5 degrees pre-ignition. The mark to the right is 10 degrees pre-ignition. According to the VW workshop manual, this engine needs 7.5 degrees pre-ignition. If your pulley has no markings, or you don't trust the pulley that is mounted, you can make that mark yourself. The easiest way is with a protractor, as we show in this video. You place the protractor vertically against the crankshaft pulley, and use the TDC mark as the zero point. You rotate the protractor scale until it reads 7.5 degrees. In line with the arrow of the protractor, lies the 7.5 degrees mark. On the crank pulley of our AB1300 engine, this corresponds to the center mark. We mark the 7.5 degrees position with red paint. If you don't have a protractor, you can measure and calculate the distance from the 0 degrees mark to 7.5 degrees as follows. Measure the diameter of the crankshaft pulley. For our 1300 engine, it is 17.8 centimeters. Enter into this formula the values for your engine. For this engine, the crank pulley diameter is 17.8 centimeters, and the pre-ignition is 7.5 degrees. We arrive at a value of 1.16 centimeters. With the caliper, we place a mark on this measured distance to indicate the ignition timing of cylinder 1. We measure from the green TDC mark, or the first mark on the rear part of the pulley. If you have a different crankshaft pulley and a different pre-ignition, then replace 17.8 centimeters by the diameter of your pulley and 7.5 by the required pre-ignition for your engine. Consult your VW workshop manual to determine the pre-ignition for your engine. In video 7, we have set the mark for the top dead center with green paint. We will use this TDC mark later in this video series to adjust the valve clearance. The red mark that we set in this video, we needed to determine the basic position of the distributor drive shaft. We showed that in video 5. This red mark will also be used to adjust the pre-ignition of our VW Type 1 engine, either statically, with a light bulb, or dynamically, with a strobe. We will see in the next video what to pay attention to during the disassembly and assembly of the fuel pump. More information about all the parts and tools used in this video series can be found as comments below each video on our YouTube channel. See you soon!